everyone, today in this video I'm going to show you how you can manage keyboard sound and vibration settings in your device Xiaomi Redmi Note 12 Pro Plus. In this video I'll tell you few tips and tricks that you can use to do it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's